it was Corporal Jim Peters. I served in Korea from 51 to 53.
Our veterans have borne the cost of America's wars and have stood watch over America's peace.
It means an awful lot to hear the words of the people. Just brings back old memories, and that they are thinking a lot of us veterans that went through this.